Hi friends, welcome to VCreation Technologies. Please do like and subscribe to our channel so that you will get latest notifications. And today in this video we will talk about what is the difference between JavaScript and TypeScript. So what is the need of actually TypeScript as we have already JavaScript. So here we will just see some of the differences between the JavaScript and TypeScript. So basically, the JavaScript is a scripting language, but in case of TypeScript, it's an object-oriented programming language. Means we can use class interfaces like how we are using in our Java and .NET platform. The same way we can use the object-oriented concept in our TypeScript, but which is not present in our JavaScript. And also JavaScript is interpreted, but TypeScript is compiled language. JavaScript supports dynamic typing, like let's say here an example, var num. So during the runtime I can assign any type of value to this num variable. So let's say I can assign a int value, I can assign a string value, irrespective of any type I can assign to that variable num. But in case of TypeScript, it supports static typing. Means while declaring the variable only, we need to decide what is the type of that variable. Let's say I have an example like var num colon number. Means this num variable only can store numbers only. So let's say if I will assign a string variable to that num variable, then it will throw some of the exceptions. And also the JavaScript does not support interfaces. But as TypeScript is a object-oriented programming language, so which supports interfaces. The JavaScript does not support optional parameters, but TypeScript supports optional parameters because it follows the object-oriented concepts. And also the JavaScript does not support the REST parameters, but TypeScript supports REST parameters. And the JavaScript does not support generics, but TypeScript supports generics. In case of the JavaScript, we don't have like modules, but in case of the TypeScript, we have modules. And also due to this region, TypeScript having more functionality, and we can use the same like our Java and .NET programming, and also we can use the same concepts in our day-to-day life in our TypeScript, and that's why we should follow TypeScript as compared to the JavaScript. And if you are worrying, then don't worry, we will tell you all the concepts like classes, interfaces, how it will use the optional parameter, how it will use the generics, and everything in detail in our upcoming videos. So thank you.